You there, Rod?
Yeah, there you are.
You've been offline for quite a while.
Hello? Hello. Where you at?
Well, bringing up the rear. What'd you stop for back there?
What?
What'd you stop for back there?
Well, I wanted to boost you for a minute, but I didn't want to get stuck behind that four-wheeler. So that's why I took off.
I know, but why'd you stop?
What?
Why'd you stop?
I wanted to talk for... I just wanted to regroup is all.
Need to give it more room. I just about rear-ended Paul.
Well, you should watch where you're driving.
Need more room. What you do up front takes a while to get back to the rear. Called reaction time.
I didn't think anybody was that close. I looked behind me, all I could see was Jim behind me.
Yeah, I just steered a miss, Paul. Hey, Rod.
Hey there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. I got a text from Sue, and I tried to answer, but I don't know. I give up.
I can hear your engine and my headset.
Yeah. Hello.
Hello, you there?
Echo. Get my face shield down.
Yeah, that's better.
Get the window out of there. Well, I'm just going to cut that follow Paul.
They switch. I think that's Jim, isn't it? Oh, no, that's a red one.
Yeah, but they traded bikes.
Yeah. Jim's lead. On the Little Dragon.
Little Dragon, huh?
Yeah, that's what Hell's Canyon Motorcycle Rally calls Dooley Mountain. The Little Dragon.
Hello, Sam. Bye. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get some oil this week, change oil again. It hasn't been that many miles, but just it's engine and transmission and everything, so I might as well.
I thought you did that.
I did, but I don't know.
Since you dumped that synthetic, you changed oil?
Oh, yeah.
You shouldn't need to change again already, should you?
I guess I won't. It still looks pretty good color.
I used to change oil twice a year, but I only do it once a year anymore.
Yeah. Now, I dumped the synthetic out of it
and
changed it, but I didn't change the filter because the filter was still brand new. I get it detailed. I gotta talk to JD and make a plan for it, get it in there. Some grandma by me here.
Well, he's on a bike he's not used to.
I know. A little bit of gravel right there. Watch out.
Yeah. Call that Cassie's Corner. Never knew why, except maybe Cassie had a wreck. I don't know. You know Carol Sue Gordy, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Her brother, I forget his first name, he died of cancer several years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, when he got out of the military, he's coming home over Dooley on his chopper, put it over the edge on one of these corners.
Huh.
Had to have Ford Garage Record come up and get it. He turned out okay, a few bruises.